Last week, Sunday, we began to study about three important attributes of every Christian. Now you see, it's right there. The first one says, remembering without ceasing your work of faith. That was the first one we looked at last week. And number two is your labor of love. Your labor of love refers to your labor of service to God and to His people. Now, notice, God calls it your labor of love. In other words, your response to the love of God. Now, we know what love is, and we know the capacity of love, because in John 3, verse 16, God shows us what His love was able to do. Says, He so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Look at that. The love of God made Him to make a move. Because it's not possible to love and not give. Because when you love, you necessarily give. When you love, you necessarily share. And that's why He tells us that He so loved that He gave. And now He commands us to have what He calls the labor of love. In other words, the demonstration of love in our lives. And then you notice He uses the word labor. In other words, they were driven by their labor of love for the brethren. Because You love Jesus, but He expects you to respond to His love to the brethren, to His church. That's how He expects you to respond. Are you getting that? Go to Hebrews chapter 6, verse 10. He says, for God is not unrighteous to forget your work and labor of love, which you have showed toward His name, in that you have ministered to the saints and do minister. Now, look at what God is saying. Number one, He says, God is not unrighteous to forget. That means everything that we do for God, God says there's a reward for it. So you are doing it unto God, but you are saving His people. Are you getting that? Because, for example, there are those that may say, for me, I don't have a church where I go to. I've ministered to people like that. You ask them, where do you go for church? I don't go to any church. Because for me, I believe serving God, I don't need to go to any church. No, you're wrong. Look at what He says. He says, you love His name by serving His people. Are you getting that? And that's the reason why there's every need for every Christian to have a church where you are providing your labor of love.